The train arriving on platform 2 is the Brisbane City and Caboolture train, running express from Bowen Hills to Petrie, stopping only at Eagle Junction and Northgate.
Today is 2nd January 2018. I won't be taking much on this because most of the trains in Brisbane have scratch windows right through the train.
Yeah, I start today. I'm on the train into working.
Just arriving around the street in Brisbane.
As I've been saying, this was a very, very busy tramway junction, let's say, for a lot of services starting and terminating in this area. Okay. Dangerous walking across this road, really, to tell you the truth. I'm trying to catch a video, but still. I've done that now. And it's just heading up towards the bus stop, I'm assuming I can catch a Route 100 and 16 and go out towards Maruka. See a shopping centre beside the bus stop there. A couple of buses coming through for a start. That used to be the site of the Brisbane Road tramway depot in the old days. And when you walk inside and go in the shopping centre, there's a passageway leading to the toilets. Have a look there because there's a photo of it then and now, like a photo of the tram depot and the shopping centre. Now I've reached the Princess Alexandra bus station. And the interesting thing is that the main busway station is upstairs, but here is Route 104 stop, and it's only quite rare, it's only about once an hour. So I've got to wait a little while for it to turn up and go out to Corinda on it. Hospital, got plenty of time to board it and head out to Corinda.
Mm-hmm.
Route 104 bus and my train to Ipswich is coming into the platform. Brisbane Suburban train departing from Amber Bridge.